next is Operation Round Hammer. This is an air-to-surface operation, whose objective is to wipe out the Belkan fleet, its port facilities, and surface weapons. And the last mission is called Operation Costa. This is an escort mission, whose objective is to protect the naval vessels in Osea's Third Fleet, including its state-of-the-art aircraft carrier, which will be making a trial voyage. Fierce resistance by Belkan forces is expected in all three missions. Choose carefully which one you wish to participate in. That is all.
Locked on. forces have been eliminated. Nice work, GOM team. This should make your next operation a whole lot easier.